Carrera from Tradier. Made her a Twi'lek. I think she looks nice. She got a little scar. She got a little accident when she was a child. That's what happens, you know, sometimes you get a little rambunctious when you're a young, force-sensitive child and throw something and it bounces and it smacks you in the face. You never know. It may have happened. You never know. It's all up here in my head. I can roleplay these characters very intimately within each other. Not necessarily within the story, Star Wars, but within each other. And some jams, man. Alrighty then, before we get into chapter 7, I want to recap a little bit on what's been going on, in case you missed it from yesterday. We go to the same place, so it's not as loud like the fleet. Fleet gets a little loud. Yes it does, fleet can get a little loud. See my stream on my phone. Nothing matters. Anyway, up until this point, we've found the Sith Emperor who destroyed Zyost. He's like sucked every living thing out of there. That's all there is. Gone. Even the trees are bent over. I mean, he sucked the life out of everything. No matter whether it's a standing human being, some alien species, or an animal. And plant on the ground, dead, all of it. Found him. Then, of course, he dies by my lightsaber. Stuck him in the back while he's fighting his son. Then I get encased in carbonite for 5 years by his son for saying that I killed his father, which is true. But it's not necessarily in the manner of which he's a deceitful jerk. We're gonna get to this. Now I'm out of carbonite. Ran into a few people, found out that one of my companions is the mother of the two that are trying to kill me. So I don't know if I trust her or not. I just don't know. We'll have to wait and find out. Let me sell the junk I don't need. As you can tell, I don't have any companions with me. I did a vendor for... I just use it to sell stuff. I don't ever buy anything from it. Alright, I'm ready to go. Senya, right at the very end of the last chapter, said that she is the mother of Valkorion's two kids. I think it's kind of weird and a tad bit creepy. But what do I know? Here we go. Launch chapter 7, The Lady of Sorrows. What will we have next? I can't wait. Buying plenty of them additional character slots, I can tell you that right now.
I take it you have concerns.
I can think of a few.
You're only escalating matters.
You expect us to believe you're going to fight your own children?
I can't deny my responsibility for what Valen and Arkhan have become. I have to end their bloodshed.
What did you see in Valkorion that you had children with him?
You say he was a homicidal tyrant, but that isn't the man I knew. He was benevolent. Wise, even kind.
The Sith Emperor, really?
At least at first. We never agreed on how the children should be raised, and over time, he became more and more distant. More cold. I was afraid for what the children would become. But when I decided to leave, they chose him. I couldn't force them.
You've been lying to us all this time. Now you give us this woe is me story, and we're supposed to take your word for it?
You don't have to take my word. You can ask the Immortal Emperor himself.
I am not him. I am myself.
No.
When Valkorion was in charge, he wasn't fixated on waging war. If we can get him back on the throne...
Valkorion is a world devourer.
He brought direction and stability to Zakuul.
Trust me, Koth, you don't know him like I do.
No. You don't know him like I do.
Neither of you know him like I do.
Try sharing a little less.
That isn't what I meant.
Interruption. The Republic Astromech has established contact.
Thank you,
T-7,
HK.
What does he have for us?
That got awkward. Disattended.
Report. A criminal meatbag on Zakuul has been in search of the gravestone. This Lady of Sorrows alleges she can establish a dialogue with its computers.
Lady of Sorrows? Good luck with her.
I take it she's trouble.
She's an information broker. Acts as her own enforcer. Never apprehended. So yes, trouble. She operates in Zakuul's Old World District. I know it better than anyone. I'll escort you.
I have a feeling we'll find things to talk about on the way.
One or two.
It's worth a try, this Lady of Sorrows. But I'd like a word before you leave.
Yes, dear. Yes, Mommy.
Who thought the Lady of Sorrows would be the key to figuring you out? Destiny calls.
Now that the truth is out about Valkorion, there's a shortage of trust. I need you to find it within yourself to try. Not an easy task. Koth believes in Valkorion. Senya withheld vital information. Neither one trusts the other. That's why you must act as an example.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. May the Force serve you well out there.
Getting access to the hangar controls. Some kind of power outage.
Well, Senya. I really don't know how much I trust that character. I just don't. We'll have to wait and see. As many times as I've ran through this already, I know this ship already, but I don't. What's this? Two of my rocks! Rocks, rocks, and more rocks.
Odd fluctuations. Relays are gunked up or something. They have to clean out the junctions. Everything's good to go. What was it?
An infestation. If they'd grown any bigger, we'd have more to worry about than spotty powers. We should check the rest of the ship.
Myself to eradicate these hostile stowaways, masters. Once I have gathered additional munitions, I will scour the ship from top to bottom.
Whoa, easy! We can have you blasting through the hull left and right.
Appeasement. I can employ knives and blunt force instruments instead. Would that make you feel safer?
Not really.
Next time, you're on cleanup detail.
Oh, HK is so ambitious about wanting to kill stuff. You gotta like it. I highly recommend playing Knights of the Old Republic and Knights of the Old Republic 2 this support. Okay. There's an HK-47 is in the first one, and I love HK. I liked HK in the very first game. I liked HK-51. I like HK-55. Just that HK-51 is kind of a pain in the ass to get or expensive, and I'm just a cheap ass. Not gonna lie, I'm cheap. But I have spent millions of credits on my stronghold to make sure it looks nice. But I won't buy HK. No, I don't believe Valkorion is my ally. I watched him suck Xayas dry. Sucked it up. I don't even know how he did it. They're just everything just gone. Take the shuttle to Zykul. Then I just escaped from there, and now they got me going back. I don't know how I feel about that. It seems risky. I'm nicely and safe away from everything. Oh, wait a minute, I'm the hero. Wait a minute, I'm supposed to go into danger. Okay, good to go. Look, the door fixed. I wonder if the door's fixed if you don't fix it. Is that one, that's something I should ponder later. Maybe I should look to see that on one of my lazy characters. Some characters are just lazy, they don't do everything. They just do a little bit of this, a little of that. Try not to do a whole bunch of stuff. We'll have to check on that. Can't even drink a soda without spilling it on me.
A love the hand of tithe could not deny.
We're headed back into the heart of Arkhan's Empire, and you're singing.
What better time? Anyway, where we're going, no one will be looking for criminals. Most of the people there are criminals, which of course presents its own dangers. And so, I do enjoy visiting the old world. It's a piece of Zakul history. Valkorion's first attempt at creating a grand society.
A failed attempt.
Only in scale. To him, it wasn't nearly grand enough.
I want to know more about your
relationship. Whoa, look at that crap. Come on, Bioware. You can do better than that.
Isn't as outlandish as whatever you're imagining. We met after I earned a place in his elite guard. I never hesitated to speak my mind, which caught his attention, I suppose. He was fascinating. Bold. Always completely
certain
of his next
step. That just looks so damn bad. Ugh.
The way you describe him, I can't blame you for taking an interest.
You also have to understand his place in our culture, our psychology, our entire conception of ourselves. He guided Zakul's prosperity for generations, centuries. What we had wasn't a child's notion of romance, but we were happy. Then Arkhan and his brother Sexen were born. I loved them so much. But no matter what I did, they wanted nothing to do with me. And Valkorion wanted nothing to do with them. His mind was somewhere else. He barely spoke. Barely acknowledged any of us for weeks at a time. And then, Valen. Valen was troubled from the start.
Was she really dangerous, even as a child?
Wow, that is just horrible.
Apart as a toddler. Once a guard dropped a ball she tossed, Valen crippled him. I confronted Valkorion. His daughter needed help. His sons needed him. His solution was to cage Valen's mind. Most of her power was locked away, along with most of who she was. He ignored the rest of us outright. I couldn't stand by and watch. I gathered the children. I tried to tell them we needed to go. They laughed and called me weak. Even as children, even with Valen's power restrained, the three of them together were still far more powerful than me. I couldn't force them to go. So, I left.
Did Valkorion try to stop you from leaving?
No. I'm not sure he even noticed. I transferred to the Knights Enforcement Division and took assignments at the outer fringes of our empire. Valkorion never spoke another word to me. Since then, I've only seen my children in broadcasts of public events, like Thexan's funeral, killed in the Core Worlds. I doubt they even remember me. Hello, little one.
T7, what do you have for us?
Well, what good are you, T7, if you can't find me the information I need?
The Lady of Sorrows is wanted for murder and theft of state secrets, among other charges. The Knights have hunted her for years. No one's come close.
They aren't me. I'll find her.
With my help? I don't doubt it. You may not believe this, but it's rare for someone to escape a knight's justice.
And when that someone is the knight's own child?
We'll find out, won't we? Could I... Is it possible for me to talk to him? To Valkorion?
I don't think it works that way, exactly.
Lots of things live down here. Few of them friendly. We should be careful.
There's a lot of money involved.
The fight, T7. I don't doubt it. We'll trade stories sometime.
Okay. Security data. Been so many times that I've ran through this and didn't actually complete the quest.
Extermination efforts aboard the gravestone have been slower than anticipated, Master. It seems quite unnecessary that I clean up the creature's remains. They clearly serve as an effective warning to other potential stowaways. But Master Vortena was quite insistent, so the ship will be quite clean upon your return.
This is the old world as most Zakulans know it. A place to mingle with the rabble and then go home to brag about it. One big party. I have a contact nearby. Need to go alone.
Does this mean you're back to Ruthless Enforcer, Senya?
Yes.
So no more singing for Senya. T7 is a Jedi Knight companion. As soon as you get into the Fallen Empire, all your companions go in different directions because you're in Carbonite for 5 years. But he's the first companion that you can get back if you're the Jedi Knight. We'll see where my Jedi Counselor can get back relatively quickly. Probably nobody. We'll see. We'll get there.
had always intended to visit the old world. I thought I would have the time. Delightful.
You couldn't have mentioned Senya was the mother of your children?
I wanted to see what she would do. In the end, she chose to place her trust in you and your associates.
She'll make a powerful ally.
Intelligent, skilled, confident, and fearless. Oh, she does not give in.
Priority call for High Justice Valen. She'll want to know who I just spotted.
Well, well, well. Looks like I just got narked on. That is not good. This is a cool one. Computer's just snobby. T7.
If you can read me, I made some new friends. Could use a hand.
I'm on my way.
Gravis Radier. Last name. I went looking up last names for kind of for the word betrayal, because she's a child of a betrayal, kind of, for one of my fanfiction. This is Dr. Zasonian Commander Shepard's granddaughter. The name is, anyway, not this particular character, but that's how I named after him. They lived happily ever after and had 3 kids. And one was like mom and had kids a little early.
Feel sorry. The power of Zildog's claws!
Misplaced there. Why I tried to put down 3 different times, like AoE, and it wouldn't go down.
Thank you.
Who were they?
Heralds of Zildronk. Cultists longing for the return of a mythical serpent god. Used to be there.
That sounds like something out of the Elder Scrolls.
Now they're militant.
Good show! Absolutely wonderful!
Are these people for real?
Their lives are uneventful. No hardship. They come here to feel something. There you are.
Oh, a face tattoo. Aren't they beautiful?
Sticking heralds on me, Reg? Not too bright.
No, it wasn't me. The heralds run the old world now. They made a deal.
With Arkin? What kind of deal?
Heralds keep crying down, and the knights keep out. You stick around, they'll blame it on me. You gotta go.
Tell me where to find the Lady of Sorrows first.
Some kind of joke, right? I'll take my lumps from the heralds over the lady any day.
And where do I fit on that list?
What?
You know what I can do, Reg. Need another reminder?
Senya, stop. This isn't the way to get answers.
It's the only way they understand. Back off and let me do my job.
Wait a minute, wait. I was gonna say, you don't want to miss...
Is it really her job when she...
I was gonna say, but hey,
dipped
with
me, you know what I mean? I mean, you got you now enemy of the state?
Me. I'll be square with you. Don't gotta hit me.
Where is she?
I don't know. But I do know who to talk to. There's a data seller at Market Station. Mona Gale. She works with the lady all the time.
Mona Gale. All right. Sorry. Let's go.
Yeah, right. Sure you are.
Guess who I found?
The Outlander?
Right under our noses in the old world.
Alone?
Oh no. That's the best bit. Mother is here too. Shouldn't we go say hello?
Why would they escape only to return? Let them do what they came here for. I'll see that they don't dawdle.
Wonder what that means.
Should feel better.
No one seems to be discussing why anyone would attack the spire and kill all those people.
Let's do random and see how often I get, oh, no, I didn't go that way. Rocket boost, which I think they need to take out of it. Make it happen, by the way, make it happen.
The arena fights are brutal. I'd shut them down if I could.
Oh, no! Oh, got out of there. Was I not supposed to come down here? Oh, I'm not doing a very good job.
Mr. Wyndon.
Six in a row. Random matchups. You have to have it in, Mona. Tell me.
Enough data at your disposal and anything's possible. Want to see if seven's your lucky number?
Scamming citizens isn't legal, Mona Gale.
I'm not scamming anyone. And knights have no authority here.
Yes, you are. And I don't care. The Lady of Sorrows. Where is she?
If I knew where to find my most lucrative, reclusive, and dangerous meal ticket, I wouldn't give that up for one night and whatever you're supposed to be.
I am Barsenthor of the Jedi Order.
I have no idea what that is. Sounds made up, don't you think?
People of Sakul, this is your Emperor. Hear me.
This should be good.
The criminal who plunged our great spire into darkness and chaos has finally been identified. The craven Outlander.
Oh, don't I look nice?
Your immortal emperor, my
yes,
dear
I did.
Father, has escaped custody and remains at large, aided by a rogue knight of Zagul. These deadly agitators were last sighted in the old world. If you encounter them, contact an authority figure immediately.
So where were we?
You were about to tell them where to find the Lady of Sorrows.
Except I can't. I really can't. I don't even know how to reach her. She only ever contacts me. But she does occasionally meet with the Heralds in Breaktown. They have some kind of truce. That's the best I can do. Just don't agitate us.
Thanks for cooperating.
By sending you there? Sure. Whatever, it's your funeral.
Breaktown's the underbelly of the underbelly. No mingling there. Only corruption and torment. You know, we might owe Arcana thank you for unintentionally helping us. That announcement really brought you some clout.
If this is unintentional help, I'd hate to see what it looks like when it's on purpose.
Yeah, they're all kind of going behind your back.
The Lady of Sorrows.
Got you. This is it. Breaktown. For people who fall on hard times keep falling. Even when the knights policed the old world, we never lingered around here for very long.
I can see why.
I know where the Heralds are headquartered, but they won't give up any information willingly.
It's not like we have any other choice.
No, it's not.
They seem determined to meet you. No, I told them Breaktown, but that's all. Like, I want to get on your bad side.
You, Gale. You've seen the fugitives.
Come on, you know how this works. You give credits, I give information.
We know they were sent here. Tell us everything, or end up like your associate.
What associate?
I believe his name was Reg something.
You know who I work for.
And you know who we work for.
Uh-oh, T7 got on that.
Determined that the industrial strength cleansers that Master Vortena insisted upon using are, in fact, highly lethal when applied to the infesting creatures directly. This revelation should accelerate my completion of the task considerably, Master.
No, HK, you crack me up so much. Oh, happy holidays from my, jingly, 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 jingly.
A lot of firepower standing between us and their leader. They call him the Exalted. Arkan put him in charge here, but he's little more than a servant, and not a sane one.
About time you got here.
Cough.
T7 told me you were headed into Breaktown. Figured the rest for myself. Didn't think there was a scenic route to get here.
What in Skyva's name are you doing here? Couldn't trust us to get the job done?
I didn't stay ahead of you all those years by trusting the wrong people. No offense, Outlander. You, at least, I want to trust. So let me clue you in. The Exalted hates knights. He won't say one word to Senya.
I'll make him talk.
Look, I'm regular people. I speak their language. You want to make a deal with the Heralds? I'm your man.
They're delusional thugs. There's no deal to be made.
Koth, come on. Let's see what you can do. Senya, hang tight. We may still need you in there.
Yeah, keep an eye out. Don't know how anyone could live like this. Z'Kul is supposed to be better.
But I guess it's not. It's just like every other planet.
Stay on your feet. Or where that came from.
Guess what, Cobb? You may be doing it all day or all night because it seems like it's nighttime here.
Better. more where that came from. Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then.
Out from underneath whatever concrete steel type building this is. I call bullshit on that. That's why lightning's better. It's more realistic.
Great to have around if they're on your side. We're on a challenge now and then.
Time to talk to the crazy people.
Thank you, Outlander. You saved me the trouble of hunting you down.
I swear that sounds like Logan from Dragon Age Origin.
I need information I'm told only you can provide.
Do I strike you as someone who cares what you want? You cannot be allowed to remain in the old world. Your presence threatens the order we have fought to maintain.
And you've done a good job from all I've seen. Koth Vortena, former naval officer, former local. Spent a lot of my youth in the old world. Hand to mouth was a real mess back then. Got a great deal with Arkin, but he could pull the plug on it at any second for any reason. What if he couldn't?
How do you mean?
When the Outlander and I pull Arkin from the throne, you won't have to answer to him anymore. All we need is to meet with the Lady of Sorrow so we can convince her to come with us. I bet you can make that meeting happen.
You want to supplant Valkorion's brat and take my greatest adversary out of the old world? Sounds fantastic. But how do the two of you intend to dethrone Arkin?
You really need us to spell it out for you?
If you think you can defeat him, I have no qualms. Arkin gave us power, then implemented so many restrictions that we are in many ways powerless. And he has zapped the very spirit from Zakul. Most don't even realize. But his undoing, it cannot be at your hands.
Why not?
Why not?
Valkorion's fall, Arkin's rise, it all conforms to prophecy. You do not. Only when the prophecy is realized will our great serpent return to cleanse Zakul in fiery death. Mm-hmm. You cannot be allowed to succeed.
Thought we were getting along.
On my mark!
Exalted.
I'm busy!
The Lady of Sorrows demands your attention now.
I've seen one like that before, back in your part of the galaxy.
Your grip on the old world has become a stranglehold. You continue to act counter to the Lady's interests, most recently with the murder of our contractor, Mona Gale.
This can wait. I have company.
The Lady has decided to renegotiate the terms of your agreement.
We made a deal!
And now, you will agree to a new deal.
Father!
Brennan! Release him at once!
Come to the Razor. You and the Lady can discuss your son's future. And you. The Lady would like to speak with you as well.
I know why I want to see her, but what does she want from me?
The Lady of Sorrows is fully aware of who you are, Outlander. And now she also knows what you're after.
She would like me to assure you it's not a trap,
and that I'm unharmed. So that's that. Under no circumstances are you to kill the Outlander. Understood?
Understood. Kill the Outlander.
Knew that was coming. That guy's an asshole.
You're unworthy of the dragon's fire!
Challenge now and then.
Sensors cannot detect any further traces of the infestation aboard the gravestone, Master. Recommendation. You may wish to acquire 30 to 40 gallons of industrial cleanser while you're in the spire. Our stocks have been somewhat depleted.
I can do this all day.
How much cleaner are the HKUs? Holy the moly! 30 to 40 gallons. Guess that ship generally was a big old bug nest. Flying bugs, crawly bugs, it was all kinds of bugs.
Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then.
time ago, the Razor was the place to be. Now, I'd rather be back in the swamp.
I can do this all day.
Always good to try to heal up before you're going into something that you don't know what's going to happen. Could be a big boss fight for all I know. See, more fighting.
Wouldn't mind a challenge now and then. Stay on your feet. Took one out. Or where that came from.
I knew I would find you.
I thought the old world was off limits to you. Have you gone rogue?
Phelan killed Tanik for failing to stop your escape. I have been waiting for this moment ever since.
I can start shooting now, right?
Koth Fortena. Treason. Sedition. Gross incompetence.
You made the last one up.
I'm glad we risked coming to the old world. Now we get credit for neutralizing two criminals.
In the name
Stand
of Arkhan, surrender!
Face justice!
Thank you.
I don't need to be a scion to see your epitaph. Here lies the Outlander who brought disorder and ruin to Zakuul.
You're wrong about me. You might even live long enough to see it.
Oh, look, I tied him up.
He's driven, that guy. I doubt they'll stop gunning for you.
We'll leave it for them to decide. The Herald's had a head start. Be ready for anything. We could be stepping out into a minor war.
I know a thing or two about war.
I know. You didn't get the deal you wanted, but you did get the deal you deserved. Think of it this way, Exalted. You'll finally be with your great serpent. I'm curious, Outlander. What would you do with the Exalted Sun?
If he was in charge of the Heralds, he'd fear and respect you, unlike his father.
My exact calculation. Excellent. There's nothing to stop you from becoming the new Exalted now. I expect you to honor your end of our agreement.
Of course. I can finally lead the Heralds to the glorious future we deserve. You will have your just rewards.
Then leave.
Oh, Scorpio. My imperial
Never
ancient
anyone
brother
anyone sneak up on me like that. I'm lucky she didn't want me dead.
I'm glad you're all right, Senya.
Thanks. Since we need her help and she had me at a sizable disadvantage, I told her about the gravestone. But you I didn't have to tell her about.
You're the Lady of Sorrows? A droid?
You shouldn't have...
I'm no droid, Barcentor. I'm an intelligence beyond comprehension. You may call me Scorpio. I've come to Zakuul to further my heuristic directive of self-improvement. This self-iteration is number 1084. The proposal put forth by your colleague intrigues me enough that I've decided to accompany you.
Is that right?
Continue operations in my stead. Annihilate the Heralds if you must. I will remain in touch.
Very well.
Guess you convinced her.
Don't think I had to. She's unlike any machine I've ever come across.
My least favorite Imperial agent companion.
Exactly what I expected,
don't like her.
But close. Shall we depart?
Hold on, what did you expect?
Only a slight deviation from expectations. There is no cause for concern.
Why are you agreeing to help?
I wish to speak to the gravestone. I look forward to communicating with an intellect that rivals my own for a change.
What about Arkin?
He has something of mine. The severity of his error must be recognized.
What did he take? Just
asking.
Not
telling. What if we find out, though? I just wonder.
Eternal Fleet Units 522-8
865 and 983 will prepare for deployment. Combat protocols fully engaged. The Outlander will not escape us this time.
All Gemini Command units confirm. Preparations are already underway.
Ooh, that kind of looks like Scorpio.
In the name of Arkin, surrender!
That's going to be my stream for the night. We are going to chapter 8 tomorrow. You guys all have a good day.